7.1 question number 10. Zia went to the market for buying notebooks. Okay, to buy the notebooks, Zia went to the market. If the cost of each notebook is rupees 25, what is given? Cost of each notebook means cost of one notebook. How much it is? Each notebook cost is given rupees 25. Okay. Each notebook's cost is given rupees 25. Okay. Now what it is asked? Write the rule to find the cost of n notebook. N notebook means number of notebooks. How much it is given? N. Okay. So what we have to find? Cost of n notebooks. Okay. Cost of, what we have to find? Cost of n notebook. N notebooks is how much? Okay, now what is given? Cost of one notebook is rupees 25. And what it is asked? Find, write the rule. Means we have to write the rule to find the cost of n notebook. N notebook means number of notebooks. N number of notebooks we don't know. Okay, so for that what it is given? N letter. So cost of n notebook is equal to how much? Now it is, see, one notebook costs 25, then n notebook how much? So we need to multiply here. Okay, so rupees 25, we have to find the cost, so we have to multiply by rupees 25 to n. Okay, for n number of notebooks we have to multiply by rupees 25. Okay, what we have to do? For n number of notebooks we have to multiply by rupees 25. One notebook cost is rupees 25, so find the cost of n notebooks. N notebooks cost we have to find. Okay, now one notebook cost is 25, then for n notebooks how much? So we need to multiply, so we multiply by rupees 25 for n notebooks. Okay. Now rupees 25 into n, what it is given? Write the rule to find the cost of n notebook. We have to write the rule. Okay, so what rule? Rupees 25 into n. So let's find rupees 25 into n. Here there is no number, means 1. So 25 ones are 25. Okay, 25n. So what answer we got? Rupees 25n. So what is the rule? Rupees 25 into n we have to do. So rupees 25 into n is rupees 25n. So question number 11. Chameli's brother is 8 years older than her. Okay, what it is given? Chameli's brother is 8 years older than her. What is Chameli's brother age? Take Chameli's age, see years. Chameli's age, what it is given? See years. Okay, Chameli's age, see years. Take Chameli's age as a see years. Okay, now what it is given? Chameli's brother is 8 years older. He is 8 years older. Means we need to add in Chameli's age. 8 years. Okay. Chameli's brother is 8 years older than her. He is 8 years older than her. So what is Chameli's brother age? So Chameli's brother's age is 8. How much it is? What it is given? Chameli's brother is 8 years older than her. Her age is C years. Chameli's age is C years and brother is 8 years older. So plus A. So what is the Chameli's brother age? C plus A. 8 years older than her. Her age is C. What it is given? Her age is C years. So he is 8 years older than her. So we need to add in Chameli's age. Okay. So C plus A years. Okay. So what is the Chameli's brother age? Chameli's brother age is C plus A years. So question number 12. Radha is drawing a dot rangoli. A beautiful pattern of lines joining dots with color chalk powder. She has 9 dots in a row. What is given? 9 dots in a row means 1 row, 9 dots in a 1 row, 9 dots. Now what it is asked? How many dots will her rangoli have for R rows? Now number of rows R. For R rows, how many dots are there? In a 1 row, 9 dots. Then for R rows, how many dots? So here we need to multiply. So do multiplication here. 9. See here I am writing the answer. 9 multiplied by R. Yes. For 1 row, 9 dots. Then for R rows, how many dots? So 9 into R. What is the answer? 9R. Okay. Now after that, what it is asking the question? How many dots will her rangoli have for R rows over? Okay. How many dots are there if there are 8 rows? How many dots are there if there are 8 rows? See now here. 1 row, 9 dots. Okay. In 1 row, 9 dots. Now what it is asked? How many dots are there if there are 8 rows? Now here given rows. 8 rows. How many dots are there? In 1 row, 9 dots. Then in 8 row, how many dots? So what we have to do here? 9 multiplied by 8. So what we will get answer? 9 8s are 72. 9 8s are 72. Okay, this is for your understanding I have written. Okay, now next. What it is asked? How many dots are there if there are 10 rows? How many dots are there if 10 rows are there? 1 row, 9 dots. Okay, if there are 10 rows. So now 10 rows, how many dots? In the 1 row, 9 dots. Then in 10 row, how many dots? So what we have to do? 9 multiplied by 10. So what will get answer here? 9 tens are 90. Okay. 9 tens are 90. Okay. Now what we have see here, we have generated the rule and here now it is given. Here number of rows R it is given. Here number of rows 8. Here number is given. So we have to write in the place of this variable. We have to write here number. And here also number of rows are given. So in the place of variable we have to write the number. Here number of rows R it is given, means the number which we don't know we consider the letter. Here it is given R number of rows. So we multiply by R. So 9 into R, 9R. So she has 9 dots in a row. How many dots will her rangoli have for R rows? For R rows, 9R. Okay. Then what it is asked? How many dots are there if there are 8 rows? If there are 8 rows, how many dots are there? 72 dots. And if there are 10 rows, then 90 dots. Okay.